Just like other slums around metropolitan Kampala, Kasubi Parish is a very highly populated area with worrying sanitation. The slum has no designated waste dumping areas, with most residents dumping rubbish in open spaces, especially along the roads and in deep trenches. Here, lack of access to safe water and improved sanitation is one aspect most people have taken for granted. Children here have made the only source of water, a spring well, their play area. The health and economic repercussions that come with this contamination have constantly been neglected. The residents here blame the rich, whom they accuse of dumping the rubbish that contaminates their only source of water in the area.
We pour some water in order to reduce the dust, whereby it has caused some cough and other diseases in the area. So we are here with the Councillor Nampela to see that we do what? We make a help in the area.
As the drought worsens, the residents' only relief is sprinkling water along the dusty roads, a mechanism that is hardly sustainable. The Kasubi Parish Councillor Lukia Nampera says residents have constantly accused her of not being helpful. She however says she cannot do much to help the situation due to her meager income.
We need to be helped by the central government, if it can. Maybe by KCCA. This is concerned by Jennifer Musisi. We've got engineers, the mayor of Lubaga Division, Joseph Bwao. Let them walk around and see the problems of the people, rather than leaving it to me as the councillor. Councillor can't do anything here. This is not my work.
In addition to the poor sanitation, most of the roads in the area were eroded, with only narrow potholed roads left. Efforts by residents to rehabilitate the roads are all frustrated by the unfriendly climatic changes. When Urban TV contacted Kampala Capital City Authority officials on the matter, they pledged to rehabilitate these roads and improve service delivery in the area.
We are mobilizing internally for our engineers to go and fix that road. It will be fixed beginning next week. But we also know about a section where residents have reported that a given drainage channel was blocked by one person who constructed. We have sent inspectors there and we'll be able to attend to that cause. We also take this opportunity to remind the public, especially along the ferry route, about the dangers of dumping and disposing waste in the drainage channel. It is not allowed. The law indicates that if you have anything that you have done to generate waste, it must be properly disposed of.
A number of slums in Kampala are heavily populated, characterized by substandard houses, social and economic isolation, irregular land ownership, low standard of sanitation, and with limited access to basic infrastructure and social services. This report was filed by Alozia Satwine for PM Live.